At 6, the city's public safety director is retiring. Jimmie Edwards, who was a circuit judge before taking the city's top safety job, will retire March 31st. Edwards has been on the job for 4 years, overseeing the city's police, fire, and jail departments.